So you saw my last video, right? Totally not based on a true story, by the way, obviously. But why is it that we always hear about female students falling in love with hot male teachers, but it's not common for it to be the other way around?